the bottom down here, we call it Death Valley. When we first bought this land, I want to say it was in 2014, we set up a little blind down here. My son shot his first little 6-point walking a little edge right there between the real thicket and the hardwood. We hunted it several years. It was been really good. Left it for everybody else. We've got squirrels out there now. I've seen some coons this morning. Try to get them on video, but this stupid camera just won't zoom. I've been hunting another spot pretty hard this year. Ain't been sitting down here. I don't think really nobody has sat down here. Maybe my son sat a time or two, but I was gonna sit in this little ladder stand beside us. This one little cheap Walmart ladder stands. The wind's blowing about 30 miles an hour, and it was kind of like being on a John boat going to Jamaica. Something like that. Rock back and forth, rock back and forth, rock back and forth. Just uncomfortable and not a good place to sit like it. So I decided to get down and ease on over here. We got this old blind set up. I think I bought this blind 2 years ago. Had it set up. Well, Mom and Daddy's building their house. When we cleared all that out, I planted it, had a big food pot. So it would be pretty nice. But we moved it down here this year. I ain't never sat in it. So scared the crap out of me this morning. I got off in here and a freaking bird flowed through, got a little hole in the mesh where the you put your gun out. But that'll be that bird got in here last night. He was roosting in here. I got sitting down in here this morning, son. That sign started to pop up. He realized I was in here, and I realized he was in here. So we had to come to Jesus meeting here for a little bit this morning, trying to get him up out of here. But it was one of them deals, you know. Things start to lay up at the house for a little bit this morning. You can't kill them if you ain't out here. I don't know. I've had a miserable season this year. We ain't killed but one little buck, I think, 2 weekends ago. I missed two during bow season. It just hasn't been my year. Sit back and hang on. We'll see what we can see. Like I said, can't kill him at home. Thank the Lord for the day he's made. The prettiness of this woods. And